Good day. We continue teaching you doing exercises. This exercise is particularly more popular among all fitness enthusiasts, athletes, and everyone who is interested in their core stability. It's called a curl up. There are main things that we need to really, really pay attention, because it may be as much as helpful, as much as dangerous for your spine. So we're going to start from the most easy version of this exercise. So when the patient is lying down, knees are flexed, full flat foot on the ground. So I'm going to ask Dr. Gus, just create a normal, assume normal lordosis of the lumbar spine and contract the rectus abdominis, the one of the front muscles here, and slowly raise the shoulders and down. Try to make sure that the head is going up direction, looking at the top again. Up and down. During the motion, keep going. During the motion, make sure that the spine is not curving, not buckling down. This is one of the most common mistakes. So how can you choose this? If you pay attention to this area, just take the hand and stick it under. Just stick it under. And continue doing exercises, and make sure that the spine does not apply pressure on your hand. Initially, you may feel like the spine is going down, and you will question, how is it possible to do it? But trust me, it is important, and you will be able to do it eventually. But you pay attention to those things, and you'll be absolutely amazing. So the second version of this exercise, when you go on your toes, so basically you lift your heels, you have a gap here, and you can continue doing the same exercise. So it's a curl up, lordosis, and contraction. Awesome. The next version will be when you raise your knees 90 degrees in the knees, 90 degrees in the hips, and you can do it this way and down. Make sure the spine is not going down. Awesome. This is good. This is very good. Alright, and the last version, you can put the hands right beside your ears or right behind your back, but make sure that your hands are not pulling for your neck while you're doing this exercise. Could you put your hands right beside your head like this? Just slightly touch with your tips of your fingers, and do the curl up and down. Curl up and down. Again, pay attention to lordosis of your spine, the normal curve of your lumbar spine. Okay, now you can slowly get off of the position and relax. Make sure you consult your doctor, and he will instruct you specifically and give you specific recommendations on repetitions and the sets, how often and how much you have to do that every day. Thank you very much, and enjoy your strength and core muscles. Thanks.